This season, SU Women's Softball got a new head coach, former assistant coach Mike Bosch. Even though he's been coaching longer than some of his players have been alive, there was still some adjusting needed to move up to a Division I head coach spot.
I was the head coach for 13 years, so I had that experience as a head coach. The assistant portion of it pretty much helped me because I got to see things from a Division I standpoint and the type of caliber of athletes that we needed to compete here, how they needed to be trained, just things that were needed to be successful to win the ACC.
Bosch has a master's in math and is a qualified math professor. He approached coaching the same way current college seniors would while looking for a job after graduation.
As every college student coming out of college, you kind of look at whatever job you can kind of find. I took a high school job, had a lot of success my first couple years as a high school softball coach, thought this is pretty easy, and there you go, I took it from there.
He recruited me, so I've known him for quite a while, probably since my freshman or sophomore year of high school. He's basically just helped me become a better leader. He harps on like being good leaders and showing who you're supposed to be on the field, not necessarily verbally, but action-wise. And I think that's one of his good qualities, is he just kind of puts that upon people, and he has very high expectations of you.
He's definitely been, I guess you'd say, patient with adjusting, because, you know, being a freshman, it's hard to get used to everything. And I haven't felt really, like, too pressured, or, like, it's been too much on me. So, I mean, he's been really good with kind of letting you feel things out for yourself.
While his coaching style may have evolved from forceful to finely tuned over time, there's another aspect of his coaching style that Bosch has tried to work on even more. His ability to enjoy the little moments, such as his first ever Division I head coaching win. Reporting from Manly Fieldhouse, Nicole Hansen, Citrus TV.